starving. The current owner of Nick's famous Coney Island. But it didn't start with Casey, it started with Nick. So tell me about it.
Well, Nick and Francis Colaccio opened Nick's in about 1935, right across the street where Powell's Books is right now. They were there for about 15 years, and then they moved on this side of the road, which is still standing and still bending. They ran it as a mom and pop establishment, just like my wife Carrie and I, until about 1960. At 1960, Frank Nudo, one of Nick's employees, with his crew, the commander and the wingman, these three guys ran it all the way into the 2000s.
What's the difference between a hot dog and your famous Coney Island?
Well, the Coney Island, and there's many versions of the Coney Island. Our Coney Island is a 6-inch hot dog with melted cheese, our special Coney sauce, which is 100% ground beef and spiced onion sauce, sprinkled with fresh onions. That's a Coney.
Yum. And you can smell it when you walk in. It's great. Alright, Casey, I know you can't do this alone. Who's your partner in crime?
My beautiful wife, Carrie.
Hey, Carrie, what is it about this place that you love so much?
Well, I'm from New York City, and walking into this place the first time, I felt like I was back in New York. Something about the vibe here is it's just real. People will tell you what they're thinking, what they want to talk about, what's going on in their lives, and, well, we let them, you know? I mean, it's such a great vibe in here. It's not always just about the food. You know, it's about the atmosphere and the history.
I'll have a home run, please.
I'm making a home run.
You know, the best thing about Nick's is it's the people, and with the people comes history. I mean, this place has so much history, you couldn't even imagine it. Joey Harrington, the first time he came to this place, he was 18 months old and he sat in the bar. I got pictures of Bobby Kennedy outside the Nick's. It makes it unique that way because it builds memories, and when you build memories, people come back. And that's what we're about here, people coming back. Plus, this Coney's. Coney's the thing right here.
I got it. I got all of it. I'm done. I got it. Name on the wall.
I've been coming here since before I was 21.
And drinking?
Oh, sure. You bet.
Pretty much everybody is amazing here. It's basically my new Cheers.
We come back here because we like Carrie and Casey. And we love the fries.
What makes a Portland icon? Great people, great food, and a great atmosphere. Nick's famous Coney Island. Come down and shove one in your face. I did. Four of them. It was awesome. Beer, please! Did it. Check, please.